Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network. Mount St. Joe advances to the A-Conference Finals with a resounding 75-42 win over John Carroll. Pat Clatchey in front of me gets win number 530 in his career. Chance tomorrow night to go after, I think, your 18th regular season, BCL, playoff, A-Conference, et cetera, whole combination of the deal. It's a lot of titles you've gotten here. If this had been a baseball game, I'd probably call it a perfect game. You guys did everything right.
Yeah, I mean, we've been talking to our guys quite a bit about, one, playing a complete game from start to finish, from tip to final whistle. You know, it's been a work in progress, you know, and now's the time of the year to really kind of, you know, try to achieve that goal. And you know, I thought, you know, we've had a lot of times where we play really good in the first half, couldn't put a good second half together, but, you know, we talked to them at halftime about playing 32 minutes, not 20, not 22, and, you know, we were able to do it. You know, I thought, you know, our defense was really good. You know, we got the ball off in transition. I mean, we just made some great passes and decisions in transition, sharing the ball, and, you know, it was a great team effort. You know, really proud of our team.
Four starters in double figures again, and I thought you really used your depth in the first quarter. You had guys coming off the bench making big contributions again.
Our bench has gotten better and better every year. I mean, we basically play, you know, Randy Miller, Jarvis Doles, and Pierre Johnson, and, you know, they've been getting better and better and being more productive as time goes along. And, you know, now's the time that we really need that, you know, in the playoffs and, you know, the upcoming BCL tournament.
A little bit on your strategy going in, Pat, to stop Kimball McKenzie and their offense, which is what you effectively did also.
Yeah, I mean, he's a really good player. I mean, he's good with the ball. He's good without the ball. You know, we think very highly of his game and respect him. We just said, you know, basically we want him to earn what he gets and not really give him anything. You know, we want to keep him in front of us, shoot him with a hand, not put him on the foul line, not give him clean looks. And I think for the most part, we did that. And we rotated some different guys on him. But, you know, that's more of a, you know, combination of individual and team defense.
Okay, Pat, great win. See you tomorrow in the championship game. You knocked off the defending A-Conference champs today. You are the defending BCL champs. We'll see you next week in that tourney. Thanks for coming on today.
All right, thank you.